Oh, great. Okay, thanks. Great. Thank you.
Cheers. Please, thank you.
Well, we do have sort of a picturesque.
I know. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, that's great.
To you,
thank
Howard,
you
thank you.
Thank you.
We're very excited
yes.
to
yes.
So the sculpture will remain in your office, or now you have it for your life, actually. It's all yours. It's very light, though. It looks like concrete.
This isn't the actual award. This is just
right.
something to...
Very nice.
Yeah.
Very cool. To speak to the award that you'll receive on the evening of March 15th, 2014. And it does tell the time of three different places. You'll choose which places they are. You can set them for what places you would like to know the times in the world. And we have a remote for the light, so you can turn it on and off and use it in the office.
So much. Thank you all for your help. I thought we had a lot of clearance here.
We didn't really
figure that we would have the entire.
That's great.
Well, thank you so much.
Cheers.
Cheers. And now it's like getting the Nobel Prize before you did anything. Right? At that point.
Well, now I have
That's
instead
amazing.
Of like 600 students, we have like 250 companies.
Yeah.
So,
yeah. And now 1870.
Congratulations.